ready yet?
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you everyone for coming, and I'm super grateful that you're all here, and this is a really special time for us all to come together and celebrate our humanity and also our ability as human beings to surpass our limitations and look at this time as a time when we can see that which we would like to become in each other's lives. And we're deeply grateful to share our gifts with you, and thank you for your patience and attentiveness. And I would like to present Heather right now.
That's cool, but I'm just not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
case that whatever we are doing, be it sitting, walking, standing, or lying, the mind is frequently disengaged from the immediate reality and is instead absorbed in compulsive conceptualization about the future or the past. While we're walking, we think about arriving. When we arrive, we think about leaving. When we're eating, we think about the dishes. And when we do the dishes, we think about watching television. And you can insert a lot of other things in there too. This is a weird way to run a mind. We're not connected to the present situation, but we're always thinking about something else. Too often we are consumed with anxiety and cravings, regrets about the past, and anticipation for the future, completely missing the crisp simplicity of the moment. I think I need to think more from the ground up. Oh my God, have you guys seen a blue column of light? No? Okay. Have you seen a blue column of light?
Not recently.
Have you seen a blue column of light? Oh God, it's gotta be around here somewhere. It's gotta be. Have you seen a blue column of light? You have.
Yes.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.